In recent times, a number of small business enterprises have been forced to close down due to economic hardship. As a result, Commerce Minister Emma Hippolyte says one of her main objectives is to provide an enabling environment for small businesses to succeed. Ms. Hippolyte was speaking against the backdrop of the opening of the new business center, where entrepreneurs can go for advice on how to efficiently manage their businesses.
As we are aware, we live in an era where the development of small business has become paramount to the economic mainstay of our nation. If you consider the criteria for economic growth in St. Lucia, there is no question that the creation, success, and sustainability of small business are one of the critical importance. Unemployment, poverty, the import-export deficit, rising incidence of crime, even our ability to feed ourselves as a nation are positively impacted by the development of small business.
Officials from the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, an institution geared toward training entrepreneurs through its business administration division, was also represented at the function.
We also have been organizing a small business model office where we train our students so that they can be better prepared for the real world. And the work of the world of work, and we believe that it is important that the individuals have to have the training necessary and the support to be able to function in businesses.
And officials also spoke to the challenges facing the sector.
What I can say at this present time is that the small business sector, and by extension micro enterprise sector, is in need of the usual, you know, hand-holding, coaching, and also in terms of their capacity building to get them involved in the businesses and treated more like, you know, successful enterprise, you know, looking towards growth more than just survival. I think that's a major, is to be able to change the mindset of most of those entrepreneurs.
Authorities are hoping that with the opening of a new center, more small businesses will be able to succeed. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.